will you seek to ensure that women will be included among your administration, including whether they will be considered for those top roles?
Well, thank you. First of all, I want to commend Robert on his stance on this issue. The fact of the matter is, he is following his faith, and the national liberal media has attacked him for it, and he stood strong. So I want to congratulate him for that.